going to make the frames. Roll the paper to the barbecue stick until you make a paper tree. Get two paper tubes, then put some glue. Then spread the glue on the end. Get your measuring tape and measure for 15 inches. Now put a mark on each end. Now get your scissors, then cut it. Now make 10 of these, then flatten these. These are all the flattened paper tubes. Now form a star and use the rubber band to tie it all together. Then put the rubber band on the tips of the star. Like so. These are the stars. Now get your barbecue sticks. Then you might need your help of your parents for cutting these. You need to cut 5 pieces of barbecue sticks and 3 inch long. Rubber band. Then put the sticks in each, and put the 5 sticks in between the 2 stars. This is the finished frame of the Parol. Now we will do the covering of. Let's prepare our materials. These are the materials that for the cover. Cellophane cut into squares, glue, and scissors. welcome to our part two of our Parol making. First you'll need scissors, glue, papers cut into colored paper cut into squares, and circles with holes. For the raffles, we will need a piece of paper, a long strip of paper, then fold it like this, then get your scissors, and then cut it all the way to the top. Now get your star and glue the tips. Here are the strips. Now open them. Now get your glue and put the glue on the strips like this.
Thank you.